You've got to make a move. It often requires a mistake, just like that. Christian then, just as I was about to say, goes wide, does get a better run coming out of the hairpin there. Rushing now down the hill towards turn 11. Trastevere's going to have the better line. He just squeeze Christian there to the outside, which he does. Fantastic. Can he get it stopped? No, he doesn't. He goes wide himself. So here we go then, heading towards the final flip. What is he going to drop it over his nose? No, he comes back under. Fantastic racecraft there from Christian. Is he going to hold on to it? I believe he is. Fantastic. I'm checking the news.